Hi, Nudi colony. Let's talk about diet. So nudies, if you haven't noticed, are slow. So they will eat pretty much anything that they can get to. This includes acidins like tunicates or sea squirts, anthozoa like sea anemones, corals, sea pens, hydrozoa like polyps, Portuguese man-o-war, other nudies and their eggs, other small crustaceans, but mostly sponges. They're not going anywhere anytime fast. Now you know.